This is Buddha Beach, and as you can see, there's a lot of little stone Buddhas that have been built by people, either recently or not so much.
Come visit us at thesouthwestgallery.com for more videos and to see some prints and even some books that contain our images from this trip.